spirit, triumph, and loud voice came out from many possessed people, and a paralyzed and crippled people were cured. There was great joy that day, Lord of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.